Friends, my name is Dr. Prabodh and today I am presenting an interesting video to you about the America. Many students have their own dream to go to this country, America. So I was fortunate to be part of very interesting and very important and prestigious program called IVLP, International Visitor Leadership Program. And today we completed the 3 years for this program. So 3 years back, I visited to America along with my 5 other colleagues. They also got selected by US State Department, Chinmay, Anil, Sneha, Lydia and Dr. Seema. First, would like to thanks to Dhruv, Radha ma'am and Miss Nerissa and entire US Consulate, team of US Consulate Mumbai and Delhi for nominating us. So this IVLP program is all about, they select the best of the best lot and they take them to the USA and expose them to the different part of the culture of the USA, science of the USA, social aspect of the USA. So when we went there, we have been taken to the west, which is Washington DC, then to east, California, then to Florida, south and Minnesota. So we traveled from all across the America, that is in 1 month, and we had more than 44 meetings, 400 new contacts, lot of good friends we generated during this 1 month. So my talking about America is based on my own experience. It is not about reading something or giving some different aspect, but my own insights. You may like it or you may get to know something good about America, about the country, the history of the country. It is said that 7,000 years back, the Indian people migrated to USA and today they called American Indian, which is the tribes. So the American history, some tribes came from India and they still are there called American Indian. After that, Christopher Columbus, 1492, he wanted to go to India and then he founded this different land and which is the Great America. So he saw the people and he felt that it is India and he called them as the Red Indians. So 1492, after that 200 years, lot of people migrated from different countries and including most of the people came from England. And that country, the London country and Europe. So then the war started and war ended with the peace and the first president of the America was George Washington. 1787, the Constitution of the America was framed and that Constitution is the great piece of document which has given the value of democratic value. Now 300 years over, but the country is ruled with the great leaders and have contributed immensely in the innovation, science, in the peace, many things. So let's understand about America. First is about the country itself. Country is about the achievers. Country is about the land of opportunity. Country is about the equalism. Country is about the rule-abiding citizen. Country is about the people love America at the heart. Equality and dignity of the labor is at the peak. No work is small work. When we were taking a route, actually ride and the route to Washington DC, our guide has shown one petrol pump. I still remember. He said that this petrol pump, Barack Obama, when he was a president, his daughter was working here as helping hand. Can you imagine this happening in any other country? Yes, this is the land of opportunity and equalism. About the American people. The people in America, they may be from different countries, they called American. And the moment American comes, they talk one language. They talk one subject. And they display one value. The people are very hardworking. Everybody has to work hard because there is no reservation. Everybody has to work hard. When boy become 18 year or girl become 18 year, he or she has to find their own shelter and own food. Your father cannot give you everything. Competitiveness is a part of the American culture. People are liberal, people are modern, people are friendly. People love their country. America first is their slogan. I have developed a lot of good friends in America in 1 month of time, and still I am in touch with them. And they really love you, subject you reciprocate to with the same love. They are social, but they are reserved also. They love their tradition, but they are modern also. Coming to the Indian American, so the people who migrated to America from India, and basically in 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, and this IT wave, 90 onward, lot of IT company have started and lot of Indian have traveled to the America. So the doctors, engineers, IT experts are in USA. Lot of Gujaratis are doing lot of businesses there. How they are? American population is close to 32 crore. Amongst that, so 32 crore is close to in that 32 crore, the Asian and particularly Indian are 35 crore, so around 1%. But their average income is double the average of the American, so they are very hardworking. Because the Indian who left their country and now residing in America, they have contributed in big way to make this country from this level to the other level. Their contribution, immense contribution. Many doctors, many scientists, NASA scientists, the businessmen, innovator and bankers, so many. We can take a lot of names. What we have seen in America, after interacting with the people like Sanjay Puri sir, Dr. Sheila, Rupesh Chaudhary, they are really the miraculous people, work hard and made this country and made their fortune also. Very loving, very friendly, and they love India. While having a dinner with them, Sanjay Puri's wife, Bhabiji said, "We still have a culture of India. When we left India in 1980s, we still carry that culture. But unfortunately, India had changed much. But they carry the culture of late 80s and they believe that that is the culture of India. So their values, their culture is still old culture of India. It is amazing to know. They still follow that. So Indian Americans are amazing people. They are high achievers and they are working hard and they are helping Indians and not only Indians, a lot of other people. Now let's know about farmer. We visited during our IVLP to many farms. And what we have observed there, their farm size is in tune of 1000 acre to 2000 acre. Our average size is 1.5 acre. But they have huge land, but farmers are very hardworking. We visited one dairy and they produced 10 lakhs liter of milk every day. 10 lakhs liter of milk. How many people are working in the dairy? Only 4. Mother, father, daughter, and son. Completely computerized, under robotic condition, and the picture which you are able to see here, actually they do the milking also with the machine. Amazing dairy with only 4 people, and that to all family members. There is a farmer market every actually area. There is a dedicated time called farmers market. In India also we started. So farmer market means farmer can bring their produce and sell directly. It's called the farmers market. So the farmers are very progressive, very innovative, they use the equipment and they are modern. And they are dependent on the market and they cater the market need. They do not produce just because they want to produce. They understand the need of the market and they do the backward integration and they produce that quantity. Connect with the industry, connect with the institution is also very good for the farmer. About the industry, food industry. After Second World War, food industry in America has started progressing. The canning line, all the different aspects of the food processing have actually started a lot of innovation in the area of food processing, and the big companies have started coming into the investing into the America, and a lot of people have migrated to the processed food, packaged food, hygienic food. And when we visited the different industries, we saw the huge campus. First thing is the volume. They do not produce something small. America means a big volume. Their one industry we went to abattoirs, we went to slaughterhouse, we went to chicken facility, we went to the sauces facility, we saw the fruit juices facility. Huge number, big massive plant, good GMP, good GHP, all under camera. People are really hardworking. When the work is given to you, you only work for 8 hours. Exactly for eight, after 8 hours, they go back. All the labors, they come in their own car. So the campus is so huge, everything is automated. To control this industry, there are the inspectors and USDA and USFDA. These are two different agencies. USDA people are residing in the industry to control the quality and food safety. So that is something, friend, it's so big country, you do not have any trust on your people. So when we asked this question, they said, no, USDA, we have 16,000 inspectors and they still call it the inspector. India migrated to the food safety officers, but in USA, it's still called as an inspector. USDA inspector 16,000 and close to 10,000 inspectors under USFDA. Together, 28,000, 26,000 and local their officers are also there. They handle their different kind of hotels. So the industry is progressing big volume and they ship into the big trucks. So which is 18 wheel trucks, 30 wheel trucks, and the big volumes get shipped every day from the USA and they export a big chunk. Production cost is low, quality is high, and abundant raw material. Now let's talk about University of the USA. We were fortunate to visit some of the universities and I have taken the classes under that. University, when we talked about university, the Cornell University, California University, and Michigan University. These are the, there are the top 10 universities where the food science and agriculture is actually a very good subject. What we learned from this university, when we visited the Florida University, I am from Nagpur, I have seen my father is a farmer and we grow oranges. In Florida, when I visited that farm, I was told per tree yield 600 kg of oranges. In India, our average actually yield per tree is 100 kg. So they have developed this kind of hybrid varieties and they do a lot of research in consultation with the farmers and industry. 70% of their research is funded by industry or farmer group. Interestingly, farmer group also fund the research. Every university got the extension department. So if any university is doing some research, they have to sell that research to the nearby community, industry, or any other interested party. So they got a marketing department like extension department. And they do a lot of social service also. Every university has this extension department. Under extension department, they do commercial activity and 50% is a social activity. Campus is big. All universities have a big campus. A beautiful landscape and old buildings. Most of the universities are having 150 years old buildings. So these university professors, are they self-contented? I was shocked to see that none of the university professors carry a mobile phone. They said, we don't require a mobile phone. Why? At my home, there is a landline. At office, there is a landline. Why I need to have a mobile? They call it a cell. They said, we don't keep cell. Interestingly, a lot of Indians are studying there and doing a job. So in nutshell, our US visit for a month was so interesting. We have traveled, we engaged, and the culture of the America. We cannot end this video without telling you the culture of America. We might have different feeling about American, like their pubs, the nightlife. No, that is not America. American people love the culture. They love the art. They love the music. They love the dance. They love the drama. They have a Hollywood, but they still have a good drama schools, good drama troops, rock, and different musics. When we saw the cultural, actually, some kind of walks, there are the history walks. Every city, whenever you go there, you will get the history walker. They will take you for 3 hours to tell you about that city. Interestingly, they preserve everything as such. It is their own tradition. Museums are so big. In Washington DC alone, there are 16 museums. one museum will take at least a day to see. And it is not that museums are empty. You have to take the online booking and then you have to stand in a queue. At least it will take 1 hour to reach to the museum because so many people want to see the history of their own. One of the museums in Washington DC was on the food. I was so interested to see the history of the food. And one particular in that museum, one particular part was dedicated to the Indian food. So much to learn, so much science, so much culture, so much tradition. So after spending so good time in America, we learned so many things. We really adopted new things. We have exchanged our thoughts. We have actually given some learning to them. We learned many things. But when we came to India, it is our duty to tell about this great country. And I carried so good memories about a great people and particularly so many good friends. Particularly thanks to the Sanjay Puri sir, we are still in touch, Dr. Sheila sir, and they are helping. And the American, all consulate people are trying to make the humanity at the best. So friends, if you are interested to America, please contact to the consulate general. The details are given here. It is a wonderful country. One should go to the America once to understand what is the hard work, what is the competitiveness, what is the innovation, and how you love your own country. I hope you like this video. Next time, we will come back to you with this one more video. Thank you.